We're actually going to be using a, it's an iron-on. Y'all, it's an iron-on. It's not a rub-on transfer. It is an iron-on. So cute. It's an iron-on transfer. I believe I got it from Temu. I have this canvas. You can pick these up anywhere. This one, I believe, came from Michaels. And we're going to try to fine line crackle this.
Hey, y'all, listen.
We're just going to go for it. Now, only thing I've heard with the iron-ons is just to make sure that you don't use steam. Oh my goodness. Y'all, seriously. Is that not so cute? I love it. But we're gonna base coat it with some of DIY liquid patina. You can get that in my link tree under TH Decor. It is a Pentart product. I absolutely love this stuff. So we're gonna see if it works. But it's two parts. So again, you want to make sure that your brushes are completely dry, and so you'll need two dry, clean brushes for this. Let's see. Okay, so fine line crackle component two. So step two, clean dry brush. Very important. We're gonna cool her off. So these are the wax pastes. I have the brass. That's what I'm saying. We're gonna be adding the crystal rhinestones to her stockings. And of course, we're gonna use the Bella. And then I grabbed, y'all know, these are those little pink flowers that comes in the, the his and her section in Hobby Lobby. We're gonna add those little pink flowers. We're gonna add Bella on there. Do the smaller ones. We're going to use the SS10s. Okay. Oh, cute, 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 cute. I kind of think we should diamond dust her flowers. Let's do it. Goodness gracious, look at that. So we just used a heat iron-on transfer. We used the fine line crackle. We diamond dusted her. We added the clear rhinestones to her stockings, the beautiful pearl bows, and of course, the Bella for our designer bag. And I think she's precious.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.